Okay, see? It's right in this area. This is the target. See how it's different?
So from the surface, we'd make entry into the hole in the cement floor, and it's about a 5-foot drop, and then about a 12-foot transition to this shaft. And this is a photo of the shaft, with a video camera pointed down the shaft, approximately 60 to 70 feet deep. It is shored and about 3 feet in diameter.